don't make cars like that. Instead, build this two-seater working car. Search Cubius on YouTube for more.